Lids.com/ColtsContest every week. Then on Friday, we pick one winner to get a $20 gift card to the Lids Pro Shop. Have you already won or do you need some new glue this season? Check out the Lids. Matt Thompson is with Lids. He's here with some of the gear that we can buy now. I'm talking all about some of the new stuff. Okay, I know we love hats.
Yes.
Let's talk that first, but you have some really great gear. I'm really excited about it.
My favorite thing to talk up, women's apparel, has actually been
there. Let's go ahead.
I saw you eyeing it since we came in.
Oh my gosh. Look at this.
We have brand new sports apparel with DKNY,
yes,
which is flying off the shelf. So you want to get down to the Colts Pro Shop at Lucas Oil Stadium Circle Center as soon as you can. Also, a lot of Lids stores.
I love it. I love that you're doing
official merchandise
and more female tailored.
Yes. There's never been a better time to be a female sportsman.
Right? Yeah. Okay, since we have all these lids and hats up here, let's talk about some of, do you have some newer ones too that you guys are really liking?
Yeah, so over here on the side, you've got Retro Sideline, which is a Lids exclusive, also available to Colts Pro Shop. These are kind of throwbacks from styles that were very super popular in the 90s.
Wow.
So the paintbrush.
Okay.
You or someone you know may still have some in boxes somewhere up in your attic, so feel free to throw those away now because they are all available. Again, shark tooth paintbrush. Had to throw the Falcons on there. Sorry about
that.
That was just to show the matchup. There are no... over here, the Logo Elements Collection, which last year's version, which is still very popular, what they did was they took the primary logos and they deconstructed them, showing only different highlights of the logos.
Wait a minute.
This is this year's version. It's all in black. Black logo.
Thank you.
No problem.
Another Falcon hat.
I'm going to blame my staff for that. They're sneaking stuff in the boxes.
Oh, I like this one too.
Yeah, so as you'll see on the side here, if you want to get Box 59 put on
the
hat, you can.
I like that one.
We can customize hats. We can customize jerseys with our Lids Custom Zone. Come in, grab a hat, have it stitched out with a logo, a player embroidograph.
Do you do it right there?
We do it right there in the shop. Takes a few minutes. Yeah, you're ready to go.
Okay, and it's not just, look at some of the other stuff real quick.
Yeah.
I'm digging this right here.
Oh, yeah, you've got scarves. You've got...
Like this.
So if you're tailgating, if you're just, you know, for some reason cold in this balmy weather, you can grab a scarf.
I have 30 seconds, but I wanted to walk around front because this is my favorite
30
thing.
30 seconds, there's way too much
for
this. I know.
Well, this is cute, too. I thought my daughter would look really good in this.
More women's apparel.
Teeny, you have to be able to look good in that. Anyway, this
Everybody looks good
what
in that.
What is this? This? Oh, you did?
Yes.
Wait, let me see you in this.
I was told by my staff that this is Sherpa material.
It's very soft. I love this.
Very cozy.
Look at it. I want this one.
Feel free to wear that for the rest of the show if you'd like.
Okay.
Just mention where, you know, every break, just mention where you got it.
Okay. Right there. There you have it.
And then,
hey, we should appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. Glad I'm able to showcase this.
No way. That's trash. Hey, nice to see you. We should appreciate it. Lids. Ray?
Trying to showcase it, and it's all Jim's doing there. Thanks, guys.
My wedding anniversary tomorrow. Maybe I'll get this for myself as a gift.
Happy anniversary. That'd be a perfect gift.